It's performance week at SkySails, the moment we've been working towards. The goal is to set a new milestone in airborne wind energy, the worldwide first externally validated power curve. All our performance experts focus on maximizing the performance of our system. At SkySails, we harness the power of the high-altitude winds with 180 square meters huge kites. When the kite flies, it pulls an 800 meter long tether from a towing winch in the ground station. A generator connected to the rotating winch produces electricity. When the tether is fully unwound from the towing winch, the autopilot quickly flies the kite back towards the ground station with minimal force. Similar to a yo-yo, the next cycle begins immediately with the tether being pulled from the winch again. During the performance week, we evaluate the amount of energy our system produces in various wind situations. We have set up measurement points in our facility to assess the performance it delivers. The measurement technology has been installed by an external service provider using state-of-the-art technology and has been approved by our partner windtest, an accredited company by DAX. The measurement data is encrypted and transmitted directly to windtest for independent evaluation and verification. In the development process, our self-developed digital tools give us various insights about how our system can be refined to be as efficient as possible.
To fine-tune our kite designs, we use a digital twin of our flying system. We've built an in-house tool chain that covers the entire development process, from creating the production data for our manufacturers to high-fidelity simulations of our flying system.
We have established an optimization model that we can use to produce power curves, so we can simulate power flight and optimize flight trajectory and guidance parameters. We use as an input all the kite behavior that we can get from our digital twin and can produce outputs like power production in any given wind situation and use this to produce full power curves, for instance.
In our kite loft, the kite is being prepared.
SkySails history spanning over 20 years, we have a lot of experience in developing extremely robust and efficient kite systems capable of towing large cargo vessels across the oceans. To adapt our technology for airborne wind energy purposes, we extended our flying system with the capacity for vast depowering by introducing pitch control. This minimizes the amount of energy and time required to retract the kite towards the ground station. The result is our new generation of kites, the Skyriders. This is the current generation of control pods which we developed for our new kite systems, the Skyriders. We stuck to the same steering principle. It is completely energy self-sufficient, includes a telemetry system for communication with the ground station and various sensors that will tell us everything that is happening up in the air at any point in time. We also introduced two new actuators which now enable large-scale pitch control which enable our depower mode for the return phase.
We are moving from preparation to action. The power curve shows the performance of our system for different wind speeds. We have completed almost the entire curve, but one specific weather condition is still missing. We still need some more flight data.
Hey Annabelle, how are you?
Hey Georg.
Have you already had a look at the weather for tomorrow?
Yes, I did, and it looks pretty good. As you see, at 10, we have about 10 meters per second, and it's then slowly increasing during the day.
Perfect. Those are just the conditions we need to capture that missing point on our power curve.
Exactly.
The following day, in Hamburg, our team is preparing for the measurement of the system data. Meanwhile, the flight is launched at our facility in Klixbüll in Schleswig-Holstein.
Hello Klixbüll.
Hi Xaver.
I've watched this flight so far. Parameters look good, pretty much as expected. I would suggest to increase the power limit to full power and also line force to design load.
Let's do this.
Okay.
It was a great day for us. We reached our milestone and even measured a higher performance than we calculated earlier. It would be enough energy to power 100 to 200 households. But will it be enough data to receive a verification from windtest? Yes.
This is a great success for us. We could show how high performing our system is.
An exciting week comes to an end. What an achievement! This is the first time ever an airborne wind energy system has received a certificate from an independent institution proving the performance of our SkySails power plant. SkySails brings airborne wind to reality as the missing puzzle piece for a transition to 100% renewable energy supply. Thank you to the entire team for all your dedication in the measurement of the power curve. Here's to reaching new heights.